The most common problem that we see with snake plants here, it's a little bit of blight. You can see it's got those nice brown spots. First thing we're going to do is sanitize our pruners. This is a rubbing alcohol. And then I'm going to go about an inch below. Just cut it right off. Propagate some of this if you want to. You could propagate all these chunks right here a little bit better. I'm going to go through so that it blends in.